Arnold Bethel. Squeezed through to Polster. He just prefer his left foot. And the cross. Oh, pass halfway. This is Acuna. And now Villarroel. And Austria haven't picked him up at all. This is Chile's first corner, taken by Estay. Now there seems to be a hand that went up there. Lost by Schock. And here's Marcelo Salas. Zamorano's completely free. There's the pass. And it was a poor one. Consul got up his line.
Sure, he just seemed to lose his balance a little bit. There's a little nudge in the back there, yeah.
From the back, is Sierra's radar working? It is! And is it over the line? Salas had the last touch. The referee looks to the linesman and gives first of all. Zamorano had the initial effort. That was blocked on the line. And the finish.
He's covered it with his body. Let's see if it's a better angle there. It's not over the line then, but it does fall back then. And I think it did just slip over the line and then he pushed it back onto the line.
Posted the Polster. Fuentes who made the header, only as far as Bethel. This time Margas. Another shot. Melik. Stich has come short. And he's allowed to run and to score! An unbelievable, very durable. But what a terrific finish.
We can't believe it either. Bastich did too firmly. Look, he's allowed to turn by Fuentes and Reyes. Both of them sat back. Look, they're not marking anyone. They came late. Superb striker.